Noam Emeran has joined Manchester United, the teenager has announced. The 16-year-old confirmed in January he would leave French side Amiens in the coming weeks and believes moving to United is the best choice amid rumours also linking him with Juventus and Paris Saint-Germain. But who is the French starlet and what do we know about him? Full name, Noam Emeran. Date of birth, September 24, 2002. Place of birth, Paray-le-Monial, France. Position, left winger. Club career, Emeran rose to stardom with a number of impressive performances for French side Amiens, having joined from FC Brussels earlier in his career. The young winger is capable of playing out wider through the middle but has played his best football out on the left wing, a role which he has also adopted while representing France at youth level. Despite being born in France, the attacker has been of interest of the Belgian national setup but has not expected to switch allegiances. Juventus and Paris Saint-Germain were both also linked with a move for Emeran, but he snubbed them in favour of a move to United. Who does he play like? Emeran will already have won plenty of United fans over by citing Anthony Martial as one of his idols. A report in France stated the youngster has modeled his game on the winger, while there is also links to Neymar. As for the player himself, Emeran has stated he would like to emulate the playing style of Man City star Leroy Sané and former Chelsea player Gael Kakuta. I have no model player in the Amiens first team, but I really like the style of Gael Kakuta, he said. More generally, I admire Leroy Sané. My ambition is to be able to be professionally one day and to win titles, but school remains the most important thing for now. If there is no school, there is no football, where will he fit in? It is unlikely we will get to see Emeran in the first team anytime soon, no matter Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's outlook on youth talent. Emeran will likely follow in the steps of fellow French starlet Alou Traoré, who signed from PSG last year. The youngster will likely become a part of Neil Ryan's U18 side and could feature in the youth league. If he can progress well, then an opportunity in the reserves could be on the cards. How Giuseppe Rossi ended up back training with Manchester United.